hot spring, but have coffee? Yeah, sure. No one is simply born strong. People only grow stronger little by little, by encountering difficult situations and learning not to run from them, no matter how frightening or daunting they may be. Lucas, that is exactly what you have done to grow strong. However, you did not do it for yourself. You grew strong for those you would otherwise be unable to help. They are the reason you are strong. Even now, you occasionally show a glimpse of it, Lucas. Fleeting images of that once pampered crybaby boy can sometimes be seen in your smile. You have come a very long way. There's no telling what to expect from here on out, but if one thing is certain, it is that those who believe in you will be right there to help. Trust in them. Now go forth toward whatever stands out the most in your eyes. Go, facing not the darkness, but the light. Lucas and his companions, you have driven the enemy into a corner. The enemy's back is to the wall. There's nothing to fear now. Everyone is watching on with complete faith in you. In their hearts, they all say, thank you. Can you hear them? Polished the thingy to sparkly thingy. You wound up giving your courage badge to the Mr. Saturn. I make sparkly and give back. I make sparkly. Okay. Pretty cage done. Birdcage done. You read Flying Birdcage? Yes. Let's do it. So we just hold on to this rope then? Hold it! Uh-oh. You guys really think that cheap rope lasts all the way to Tasmania with you hanging on it? Have some faith in me. I may have dislocated my jaw the last time, but I still got plenty left in me. Just give me one more chance. Okay. That's what I'm talking about. I knew I can expect great things from you. Lucas, this looks to be a manly journey throughout the skies. Here goes, know something. I know something. That's enough. Uh-oh. Oh, you can see Lucas's butt. Oh, so cute. Well, How do we get up all the way up here? You bit at me, but it seems you lost, huh? Yep, I fell. Let me see. Let me see real quick. The only thing I changed last time was... What is it? Wait, what am I looking at? That's not the wrong one. Because last time when I was trying to help... Muffin... Trying to figure out what was why he couldn't see my mobile. Let me change something. The only thing I clicked was use custom buffer size, but that's not it. Anyways, but yeah, maybe I don't know. We'll see. You bet on me, but seems you lost, huh? Yep, I fell. As did you. After you bit on me. I think that for a while, I'm gonna act like a fat worm and hide myself inside a hole. So don't talk to me. The heroic and cool rope snake you once knew is dead. In a tiny, quiet voice I say, so long. No! Hey. Oh, Lucas. You should take a break here once in a while. Bye, paint drinker. Thanks for watching. Yeah, take care. A little nap in the sun will really invite us. Yeah. Come back anytime. Okay. Oh, look at this pig. The words Oscar and Meyer appear to me in a dream, but I don't know what they mean. Oscar, Meyer. What's this? I'm a not very rare imitation crab. Real crabs try to copy our teeth, color, and texture, but we just look the other way. What can't be overlooked, though, is this tiny island south of here. You're headed there too, right? I pretty much knew before I even saw you. You can wait all you want, but no ship's gonna come. You gotta walk across the ocean. First, talk to the sea. Get up real nice and close, and then everything will start from there. I see. Oh. Yeah, the sea does give off a mysterious and dangerous vibe. Great. Save. It's been a while. There we go. Let's do it for realsies. Oh my. Okay, oxygen supply complete. Time to head for a tiny island. Phew. I know they supply us with oxygen, but these machines just aren't my thing. They're really demoralizing. Really? I like them a lot. Ooh. He just backs away. The meter at the bottom is our oxygen meter. Danger! Don't forget to supply yourself with oxygen while underwater. Use oxygen supply machines efficiently and effectively. Let's do this. Ask for some oxygen? Yes. And they're all blushing. Yeah. Wait, what's over here? Oops. A round fish, huh? come here. A nap in the sun sounds nice. Well, just, well, maybe not in the sun, but just a nap in general. I'll restart the stream, like right now.